Friends, Romans, countrymen, lend me your ears. I came to bury Caesar, not to praise him. The evil that men do lives after them. The good is oft interred with the bones. So let it be with Caesar. The noble Brutus had told you Caesar was ambitious. If it were so, it was a grievous fault. And graviously had Caesar answered it. Here, under leave of Brutus and the rest, for Brutus is an honorable man. So they're all honorable men. Come and speak to Caesar's funeral. He was my friend, faithful and just to me. Yet Brutus says he was ambitious, and Brutus is an honorable man. He hath brought many captives home to Rome, whose ransoms did the general coffers fill. Did this in Caesar seem ambitious? When that the poor have cried, Caesar, ambition should be made of sterner stuff. Yet Brutus says he was ambitious, and Brutus is an honorable man. You all did see that on the Lupercal. I thrice presented him a kingly crown, which he did thrice refuse. Was this ambition? Yet Brutus says he was ambitious. And sure, Brutus is an honorable man. I speak not to disprove what Brutus spoke, but here I am to speak what I do know. You all did love him once, not without cause. What cause withholds you to mourn for him? O judgment, do art fled to British beasts, and men have lost their reason. Bear with me. My heart is in there, coffin, there with Caesar, and I must pause till it come back to me.